the final curse of Truaca. Someday, the curse will chain you down.
Your Highness! Can you hear me? Your Highness!
Your Highness! What the hell's going on in here? Retrieve the maid from the north building at once, and send word to the Chamber of Commerce.
Sir!
Damn, how'd that assassin get in? Sir Marv, King Gilgamesh is...
So I've heard. I'd like to see him.
Follow me. I'm ready, sir. I'll take whatever punishment you feel is necessary. My only request is that you allow me to capture and punish the killer first.
No. There's no point. What's been done is done. Tell your men it was a false alarm.
So, I don't think we should be running. I actually got a good look at the assassin's face. I could tell them exactly what happened if we go back.
Tell me what you know, Jill.
About what?
About the assassination plot. Who else knows and what did you tell them?
Well, I...
Talk!
I heard you. Earlier today in the alley, I was kind of eavesdropping. And then, well, I kind of thought you were gonna kill him.
You heard wrong.
Well, still, the king is dead, and it's our fault. We should have warned the guards.
You'll understand tomorrow. But in the meantime, you need to get out of the tower as quickly as you can. I've seen your face.
But Neba...
Just trust me on this one, Jill.
Hi, Jill.
Hi, Kaya.
We'll take your captives. Seems fair, since they were our targets first. That all right with you?
Sure.
Don't tell me you're still trying to be a climber. Drop it, Jill. You need to go back home. You don't have what it takes to make it.
You're wrong. I do.
I won't save you next time.
Nice seeing you. Try not to die or anything. Bye-bye.
What? Nothing's okay. The king was murdered right in front of me, and I couldn't do anything to stop it.
Don't feel bad. I'm sure everything's gonna be fine.
No, the king is dead. Nothing will be fine. I've changed my mind. I'm going back there. I have to tell the guards what I saw.
I really don't think that's a good idea, Jill.
So what? I'm supposed to pretend like this never happened and hide like a coward? No, I have to live an honest life.
Should be combing the streets by now. But look around. Everything seems normal.
Oh man, what should I do?
Understand it all tomorrow.
Neba, know about this somehow.
Something bothering you, Kel? Tell me.
I'm fine. She spoke to me in my dreams. Your Highness! She tried to warn me, and everything she said was true.
Just try not to think about it. The The king is doing fine, so there's no reason to go.
Sir.
For ambushing other climbers and robbing them blind, and for killing his partners.
So what's the deal, Neva? Why did we even bother with this assassination plot?
Just trying to stay a step ahead of the army.
You don't expect me to find you.
What was that?
Another demon fell.
Should we worry about that?
Nah, I don't hear anyone screaming, so I'm sure everything's fine.
What is a demon doing in the middle of the city? Look.
Hey! There's a kid trapped inside of it! We need fire! Get a torch!
Hey, Sly! Listen up! I am the warrior known as Jill! I suggest you release the child or you'll have to answer to my sword! Correction! If you don't release the child at once, then I will hit you really, really hard with this 2x4!
So, can that slime even understand him?
So you're just gonna ignore me, huh? You asked for it. So you wanna fight dirty? You're just lucky I don't have my sword!
Should I save him?
Wait, I think he's...
He's what?
He's growling.
I'll save him.
Wasting my genius on this moron. Shoot.
Hey, you take that back.
Listen, I'm actually trying to make it to the top of this tower, and I'd rather do it on my own than have to carry this pansy the entire way.
All right, that's enough.
Please forgive him, Mr. Jill. The truth is, Lord Milk tends to say things that he doesn't mean, and he was recently fired from a group of climbers. In fact, they fired him after his first day with them.
I know how that feels.
And the way you rushed in to save me, you seemed foolish enough. I've been strong enough to put up with his quirky personality.
I don't know if he really seems fit.
But we need a second mage, and he'll sober up eventually.
Are you sure?
You're an oracle, Kaya, and we need more than healing magic. Trust me, we could use someone who's skilled with lightning magic.
Yeah, but is he?
He may not seem like it, but Lord Melt is a genuine marksman. He only needs one shot to defeat an enemy.
Okay.
Didn't I tell you to get lost? Your voice is giving me a headache. Well, hello. I didn't realize you had such beautiful ladies with you.
What?
Please join me. Have a seat. Are you thirsty? You look thirsty. Barkeep, bring these lovely ladies your finest and most intoxicating ale.
Bring me money.
Koopa, go pay the man.
For the last time, we are broke. We don't have any money.
Where'd it go?
You drink it. And the only way it's coming back is if you stop acting like a spoiled brat and get a job. Just look at you.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Surrender now, climbers. I'm giving you one chance to peacefully come with us. And if you resist, I'll just have to take your severed head.
Sure, but this might not be the best time.
This must be some kind of mistake. Come now, I'm sure we can reasonably talk about this. Perhaps you've heard of me. I'm Lord Melt of the House of Faradon.
What? What are you doing?
As a man of nobility, you can take my word. I assure you that the only crime these beautiful ladies are guilty of is stealing my heart. So we are in no...
Take them.
Assassinate the king. Did you even try to find any climbers that weren't wanted for treason?
I doubt they would have wanted anything to do with you, Lord Melt.
You're worthless. Just look at this mess you've gotten us into. That was the first time somebody has punched me, and let me tell you, it hurt a lot.
He's led a somewhat sheltered life.
Are you talking about me?
Nope. Didn't say a thing.
Well, hey, I know you're angry, but calm down for a moment. If you'll just let me explain, then I'm sure you'll understand.
The only thing I need to understand is that I'm locked up in here because of you.
Well...
This is all your fault.
Sure this is the right group?
Yes, sir.
They're about as pleasant to look at as a skin disease, aren't they? And good Lord, I think I'm about to gag on the stench of their poverty.
Hey, General Kelp.
Have we met before?
We have, just the other day while fighting the Cusaracs. And, sir, I witnessed the attempt to assassinate the king. Please hear me out. I'm here to help.
Yeah, I don't have time. Hey, Darkhair, come with me.
So you're just gonna ignore me? Kaya?
It's okay. I won't be gone long.
Go on.
Well, you're starting out late. Word of advice, try not to die.
There she is. Typical. Women are always running late.
So it's just the four of us?
Yeah. We'll travel faster this way. Well, I've officially lost count.
Lost count of what?
It's pretty common for demons to fall into Meskia like this during the Summer of Honor, but it's different this time. I've never seen so many fall before.
So what? Do you think it means something?
Beats me. Maybe it does, but the only way to figure it out is to climb the tower.
Let's get moving. I don't want to fall any more behind than we are.
All right, Meskia. So long. Wish me luck on my climb to the top.
All on your way, sir!
She's here, Your Majesty.
Thank you. You may leave now.
But, Your Majesty...
Leave us.
Sir.
I didn't think you'd come to Meskia.
Well...
the tower. Do you plan to climb it?
Yes.
Then I suppose you already know.
Yes.
It won't be easy.
I assumed as much, but...
Don't say it. I'm truly sorry, but no matter what happens, this will be the last time we say goodbye.
Your Highness.
Please, take it. I will pray for both the safety of you and the young warrior.
Together, I know we can make it to the top.